For more than 100 years, the Washougal River Railroad Bridge has carried the weight of commerce that helped drive the economic growth of the Pacific Northwest. Originally built in 1908, BNSF Railway is replacing the structure to maintain reliability and safety of the bridge for the next 100 years. To remove the old structure, BNSF's engineering team used hydraulic jacks to lift and pull the old trusses on skid beams and then slide in the new bridge spans. The replacement of the spans is the result of 3 years of planning and preparation to complete the work and do so safely. The BNSF engineering team also faced environmental challenges. One of the old spans was a home for ospreys. To protect the birds, BNSF built a pole alongside the new bridge and relocated the osprey nest on a platform on top of that structure. The renovation of the bridge at Camas exemplifies the railroad's ongoing commitment to inspect and safely maintain its bridges.